The universe is so big that its size and scope is nearly incomprehensible. With a diameter of more than 93 billion light years, it's not too surprising that so many extreme objects are lurking out there within it. Here are 7 of the uncountable strangest objects in the universe. Magnetars are the giant magnets of the universe. The magnetic field they create can be up to 1 quadrillion Gauss. That's 1000 trillion times stronger than the magnetic field we experience here on Earth. Magnetar is a special type of neutron star. Neutron stars are formed when a star continues to collapse after undergoing supernova explosion. The gravity is so intense that the electrons are fused with protons and form neutrons. Magnetars are so destructive and violent that atoms get shredded when they are within the range of 1000 km. Like earthquakes, magnetar experiences starquakes. Starquakes triggered on the surface of the magnetar disturb the magnetic field, which lead to extremely powerful gamma ray flare emissions. The number of inactive magnetars in the Milky Way alone is 30 million or even more. The Twin Jet Nebula, or M29, is a planetary nebula that was discovered by Rudolf Minkowski in 1947. It is located about 2100 light years away from Earth. This bipolar nebula takes the peculiar form of twin lobes of material that emanate from a central star. Astronomers have dubbed this object as the Twin Jet Nebula because of the jets, which are believed to cause the shape of the lobes. Its form also resembles the wings of a butterfly. Ordinary planetary nebula have one star at their center, but bipolar nebula has two in a binary star system. Astronomers have found that the two stars in this pair each have around the same mass as of the Sun, ranging from 0.6 to 1 solar masses for the smaller star and from 1 to 1.4 solar masses for its larger companion. The larger star is approaching the end of its days and has already ejected its outer layers of gas into space, whereas its partner is further evolved and is a small white dwarf. In November 2010, astronomers using NASA's Fermi Gamma Ray Space Telescope announced an astonishing discovery. Emanating from the center of our Milky Way galaxy are two bubbles made solely of powerful gamma rays. The two enormous spheres each hover in seemingly empty space above and below the black hole in the Milky Way's nucleus. They are tangent to each other, touching at the galactic center to form a squat hourglass shape. The entire structure looks like the number 8 or a sideways infinity symbol. Theorists are yet to explain what could have produced this kind of extreme energy, which is equivalent to 100,000 exploding supernova, and the off-center nature of the bubbles because each seemingly surrounds nothingness. Tabby star is an F-type main sequence star located in the constellation Cygnus, approximately 1500 light years from Earth. What makes it special is the unusual fluctuations of flux of the star, up to a 22% dimming in its brightness. Scientists were baffled when they tried to explain this phenomenon. Many theories, like existence of gas cloud, comets, transit of planets or moons, have failed to explain its dimming. It gave rise to a famous hypothesis that an advanced alien civilization has built a megastructure known as the Dyson Sphere to harness the energy of the star. But many scientists argue for a better explanation than this. NGC 1052 DF2, or just DF2 for short, is 6.5 million light years away and roughly the same size as our Milky Way galaxy. The bizarre nature of it is the lack of dark matter in it. Dark matter is thought to be the undetectable matter that is responsible for the extra mass that a galaxy has. Phenomena like the gravitational lensing due to the galaxies, rotation curves of galaxies, are well explained by the dark matter hypothesis. But galaxies like DF2 are devoid of dark matter. These galaxies are known as ultra-diffuse galaxies. The formation process of ultra-diffuse galaxies is still unknown. This newly discovered alien planet's ring system puts Saturn's collection to shame. This discovery marks the first time researchers have found this kind of ring system outside the solar system. J1407b is much larger than Jupiter or Saturn, and its ring system is roughly 200 times larger than Saturn's rings are today. The discovery of J1407 system and its unusual eclipses were first reported in 2012. Not only the rings, but also there might be an Earth-sized moon also in this system which draws our attention. Researchers have named it as a super Saturn. A quasar or quasi-stellar radio source is a luminous active galactic nuclei which is powered by a supermassive black hole. Quasars are thought to form in regions of the universe where the large-scale density of matter is much higher than average. Quasars can be found only in the galactic nuclei where supermassive black holes are found. Although light cannot escape from a black hole itself, some signals can break free around its edges. While some dust and gas fall into the black hole, other particles are accelerated away from it near the speed of light. The particles stream away from the black hole in jets above and below it, transported by one of the most powerful particle accelerators in the universe. Hope you liked this video. Thanks for watching. If you liked it, please like, share and comment. And to see such videos in future, please subscribe.